Today, we're on the hunt for a forgotten AA battery near Dover. It was a World War II heavy anti-aircraft battery located at Farvinloe. Originally, there were four mobile guns sighted there at the outbreak of the Second World War. But by 1941, they had been replaced by static ones. There were four 3.7-inch guns within their own protective pits, with a central command post, guardhouse, and accommodation located some distance away to the east. By 1944, the battery was part of Operation Diver, a V1 defence system. Operation Diver was the British code name for countermeasures against the V1 flying bomb. Let's check out this site, folks. Let's go.
We're actually on the way to a heavy anti-aircraft gun battery, known as Huffham, but also it's officially known as Farvinloe AA Battery, or HAA Battery, Heavy Anti-Aircraft Battery. There's a few mistakes in the video we recorded at the site. The first building we go in, what I call the accommodation block, wasn't the accommodation block. It was possibly the guard room. So, just want to correct that, folks. So, let's go. Right, how are we doing, folks? Right, we're at the Western Heights, or just past the Western Heights. I'm joined with Kyron here, exploring with Kyron. He's joined us on this expedition. And we're actually going, first off, we're going to see an abandoned AA battery that lies on the outskirts of the Western Heights. You've been to this one, have you gone?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I don't think I've actually filmed it. So we're just going to have a look at that and then we're going to move on. Our journey's going to move on. It's going to be another video. We're going to move on. Kyron's filming today. There's going to be more videos for his channel. So we'll see you in a bit, folks. Right, folks, we're at the location to Huffham AA battery, anti-aircraft battery. This is the original road.
How far comes from my god?
It's about here. Stops here, I think. It carries on going that way, I think. But yeah, through here, we're going to go and we're going to look at what we believe is the... I might be wrong. It's off the top of my head. It makes sense. It's accommodation for the AA battery. So it probably had like bunk beds in it, maybe. A stove. Cups of tea and stuff like that. The winter of 1940. In, Second World War. So let's have a look at this.
AA battery's there, isn't it?
Yeah, so the AA battery's just over here, folks. Yeah. In those trees over here. But the side of it is this building here. Which is probably the accommodation for the...
We're going in there?
Yeah. Accommodation for the actual AA battery. So they could take shelter if things got pretty heated. It is clean, isn't it? I came up here the other day with Debbie.
There's needles in or something.
Was there?
Yeah. Probably needles, no.
There's trouble places like this. Look, got ventilation in the roof. So you filming this or are you going to film the better bits?
Basically, yeah, it's...
What happened in? They've got stuff.
Maybe, this is maybe a sleeping accommodation for the battery. Where they had like a stove and that, where they could have cups of tea as well. Yeah. Who knows, folks?
There's the hinges for the old door. Look at that, how lovely that.
Would have been glass
in
the windows.
Not sure. They might have had sash windows, but
metal bars.
Metal windows, square-shaped ones, and metal shutters on the outside. You know, metal frame windows. Yeah. If that makes any sense.
Well, where are we going in? That way. Around.
We go round. We go to the front. So that's that, folks. So we follow around here. Follow Kyron. Oh wow, it's got a.
I don't know the door there.
Yeah, you know, that's probably the toilet to it. Do you know that?
Go and check.
Should we have a look? I don't think I've actually looked in it. Oh, there's the windows. Look, remains of.
Yeah.
it's raining. Are you glad you got the coat now?
So yeah, it's one of them days again, folks. Reminds me of the whales quarry we went to.
There's nowhere a pot could have gone, is there?
That's a bit weird. Might have had a little chemical toilet, maybe, just a bucket. Look at the door on that, though. Maybe it was a storage for some... Maybe it was. Right, up from the... I keep going up. From that building back there. I will double check, make sure we've got the right tracks there, because I'm sure online it'll say what that is. I'm just off the top of my head, folks. This is sort of experiment moment, explore. So up ahead is the main entrance to the AA battery itself, where the guns were. Well, look at this area here, it's quite a big area.
What
that is? That's just for vehicles, maybe. Ammunition, moving around. I've not been in here for a long time, so...
Still here enough.
Yeah? Oops, sorry.
How wide is it?
Yeah. What in here? So this is the magazines in here. So the guns were located, was in the middle here. And all these things around the edges, the expensive magazines.
It was actually here.
Right. And you saw someone here praying?
Massive tower. Sorry.
Hang on, I've got it. Really? Bad. Yeah, so expense magazines around the edge. So they...
Not that long, is it?
Huh. Walls. Walls falling down there.
What's down there?
That goes back to that accommodation building.
Both of them falling down.
That's weird, isn't it? But you can originally, look, it would have had a gate on it. Look at the hooks. In the Second World War. Gate on that, folks.
Well, not that last time, was it?
Don't think it was, no. When was the last time you come up here?
I think it's summer.
Summertime. Oh, yeah. Expense. Right. Oh, you can see where the guns were, look.
How many guns were there? Two.
One in the centre of each position, of each circle bit. See the screw mount there? Right, let's have a look inside. Get your torch ready. Never liked going in these bits. Because it's dark and dingy, isn't it?
Bloody hell. What's that?
It's rubbish. Yeah, people party up here, don't they? Hope not. Yeah, watch where you're walking. So these are the magazines for the guns, AA battery. And there is some old graffiti in here, if we look carefully. Old graffiti. Oh, look there. See that? So yeah, they have a table. It'll tell you what's what in the in and out sort of stock take, I think. Something like that. Look, it says Bay 3 at the top there.
What?
Right.
There?
Yeah. Sorry? Oh, look at that! Wow! Bay number one. Is it one?
It is, isn't it?
FFC. 1941. Oh, wow. Finding the history here, folks, aren't we? You should take pictures of that. You should take a picture. That's amazing, that, isn't it? I have no idea. Look, it's got mark there. Nature. Batch. That's brilliant.
That's all.
Yeah, probably the 80s. You know what that is, didn't you? I saw that when we come in. That's one off the vent to stop the rain coming in. Look in the end one, I think, in behind, or the far end.
No, here, look.
Yeah. So that originally was on the roof up there. So it stopped the water getting.
Why is that all water? Because there's nothing on the other side. Why is that all water?
Blast protection. Do you remember in the Second World War there would have been.
Is there another one of these?
Yeah, I think there is.
We're going to them.
Yeah. Right, so that's that one, folks. Karen's leading the way.
Where is it?
Just keep going. Can you go around the back of it? Oh no, maybe not.
Do you want to go through that?
Yeah, it'd be alright.
Can you have a stamp down there?
No, we go back then. We go back. Oh, look. Look. The reinforcing bar cracked the concrete with the rust that's come through there. That's mad.
What was it for?
It's just in the concrete to make it stronger. Yeah. But over the time, water's got in it, it's rusted. And it's cracked, like that. That'll come off soon.
Put a metal down there.
Brackets.
Oh, there's loads of stuff up here. It's like people have had raves up here. Drinking, drugs, all that sort of jazz.
Okay.
Bird's nest.
Where?
Oh, yeah. But yeah, there you go. That's one of the magazines. Try and find the other one. I think it's around.
When that thing that was up.
Say again?
St. Margaret's and that, we went in that tunnel, there was pigeons up the tree.
Oh, what, the machine gun post thing? Yeah.
Is there another way into the other one?
I think there is, round here. Let's have a look.
There's more AA battery over there, isn't there? More battery. Yeah, there.
I think, is there three or two? Yeah, there's three. One, yeah, so this is the second one. And the third one's over there.
Right.
We go to this one first. A bit more overgrown, this one. Expense magazines again. Expense magazines. So basically, it's their ammunition ready to go. So when they're firing at the Germans, the ammunition just be pulled out of these side containers straight to the gun. Oh yeah. So it's like they bricked the walls. They bricked up the doorways.
Yeah.
Needs to drone it. The size of them screws.
Yeah. Couldn't undo them anymore, could you?
Nah. A little bit of WD-40. Won't penetrate though.
How far down do you reckon that goes?
I'm not sure. Not far, I don't think. Probably about that. Yeah. Right. Let's have a look. Oh, it's like a channel. Like a drainage channel. Cables?
No, no,
it was there. I didn't see it there, no. There's another one there. Is it me or is that rain getting harder? Hood's on. I think there's an air raid shelter up here as well. Easy on, folks. I think there's an air raid shelter up here. I don't know if this is it here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Okay.
It was. Ow! This concrete platform, like the one over the other side. It's raining, folks. Right, so in here is an air raid shelter that.
Yeah.
Originally, this is a Nissan hut.
So
it's a tunnel, like, which would have been through that doorway. It would have been corrugated tin.
Yeah.
But it's collapsed from obviously time and.
Would this actually stop bombs?
Just shelter from shrapnel, I think.
What's that?
Like stuff off bombs and bullets and stuff like that. It's just like bits of metal flying around.
Yeah.
But basically, in here is would have been the. That would have been the shelter in there. And there's the steps.
That's brilliant.
It's funny because corrugated tin with mud on top of it, it just collapsed over time.
Yeah. So that beam doesn't look that old. I really don't. But yeah, there you go. What do you reckon?
Interesting.
And that block on there is just hanging there. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah. Whoa. Turn this up. Do you know what light I'm using today, folks? Don't know if the audio's coming out, it's a bit windy. This old classic Sony, look at that. It's an old classic one, L battery. Sony L batteries in it. Brilliant. It really comes out a lovely warm colour. Just thought I'd let you know that. Right, so this is the last one, I think. Oh no, one more after this. Looks like this one's got a car in it. Oh wow. Go on, try. Have a go. It's like an engine block, isn't it? Oh. Watch your back, lad. Jesus. What do you reckon that is, old three-wheeler? I reckon it's a two-wheeler. Oh, boom. Shh. Christ, the rain, folks. Rain. Right. Another...
It's not actually raining. It's just wind.
A little bit of rain in the air. There's another wall there.
Yeah. So what's patching that one?
Yeah. Not very strong, are they? Again, you've got your expense magazines all the way around. Yeah. The main anti-aircraft gun, which would have been there. And they would have shot down the bombers and aircraft that were coming over to attack London and major cities. Huh?
Trying to attack.
Oh, wow.
It's heavy. Yeah.
Not lifting that. No way. That's heavy. Right. See the barbed wire?
It is.
Right, let's go to the next thing. What's that in the tree there? Is that someone camping? It's on top of a building. Look. Wait a minute, I don't think we've seen this yet. That's good. Oh, sorry. Just kicked him in the old shin, folks. Look at this. I didn't. So someone's been living here.
Why is it?
I don't know if I've been there.
I think I like something.
So the other AA battery that I went to that had the similar sort of thing was the Wanstone one. Yeah, and we got to see that one. Wanstone AA battery had this building. So, yeah. I think this is some sort of, this is like the communication bit that had a radar antenna on that, possibly. And the radio communication equipment inside this building. So let's have a little go.
Do you want to go in that?
Yeah, we'll have a look. Rude not to, wouldn't it? Yeah.
There's
some in no. See the foot's things? Yeah. So this is, would have been a little bit deeper, I reckon. Tiny bit.
Yeah.
You can see the rain there on the roof. It's hitting us now, folks. Right. Yeah. Full power on the Sony light. Wow, it's damp in here.
Cold, huh?
Wow.
What?
It's big.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think I ever knew this was here.
I didn't.
the fuse boxes would have been on that. Like them square things, I reckon. Emergency escape. Someone has been, I reckon, on the top in the tent as well. A what? This is mad, isn't it? Wow, yeah. Proper damp. See the green paint on the walls there?
Yeah. Green paint?
Yeah. It's green at the bottom with a stripe, black stripe. And it's cream coloured at the top. So look at these original doors, original shutters. I've never seen them before.
I swear.
No. Well, you walk past it.
Yeah.
It's got a key out of it. It's wet in here, watch yourself.
I'm not going to come in.
No. That's the good thing about wellies. It's actually not too bad a condition, actually, looking at the walls. But yeah, it's dripping wet. Water has penetrated.
Nah,
they're long gone, aren't they, then? Wow. It's crazy to see original doors, though, isn't it? It really is. Still in situ. Yeah. It'll be there, like, for years and years to come. Madness. Isn't that brilliant? Wow. I'm quite impressed with that. And you had someone sleeping up here, it looks like. Now, something's collapsed here. Tunnel?
I wanna know what's been down there. I tell you, it used to be a path there.
Oh yeah. Right, so yeah, it seems there's more to this AA battery than the originally.
Well, you never knew this.
I can't remember seeing that before. I might have, but I might have had a really bad hangover, folks. What were we doing? Should we climb back up this way?
How am I going straight into the AA?
We'll climb up this ladder. Yeah. So yeah, possibility. Antenna was on this. Right, you climbing up?
It's a tent.
It's not, that's pretty new.
Yeah.
I reckon someone was up here having a rave. Tarpaulin, look. That's not that old either.
It's tarpaulin, that.
When we first see that, we thought, whoa, there's someone up there, didn't we?
Yeah.
But,
Place.
Emergency exit. Remember we saw that from inside?
It's barbed wire in there.
Oh yeah. So yeah, a little emergency exit inside, folks. For the bunker beneath this. Right, the last AA position on this site. We'll have a look at that. And then I think that is it, folks. Right. What we got here, last position. Oh, we got the magazine. Forgot about that. Not sure we got time, because I think we've got other things to do for actually. Remember, we've only got 4 hours. 4 hour slot today, folks. Right, again, Spence magazines. A gun in the middle again. So yeah, basically the same thing in every single one. So how many is that? Four positions?
Three.
Is it three?
One, two.
Can't remember. What is it, folks? Leave it in the comment section. It's painted pink in here. Pink. Mm. Right. Let's check out the magazine quickly. And then we've got a head across. Open field. Wet. Oh, that's going to be mad. Right. This one's easier. You see on top of there, look, what that thing was.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. I'm just about to see them there. Yeah. Right.
This one's got weird bolts in the wall.
Park on it,
come on. It's flooded. Let's have a look. It's quite low, isn't it?
This is weird. It's very low, folks. Again, we got the writing on the wall there. That's really, really something, that is.
Alright, let's have a quick look down here.
That one's really clear. Bay 2. Bay number 2.
Yeah.
It's got FFC, batch, nature, mark, fill, G, mark, FZE, FZE, LT, no, RDS. If that makes any sense, folks. We've got this side as well. Bay number 1. That's brilliant. Real history, folks. Just hidden in the hills. Western Heights.
Deep,
yeah. I mean, look, if you strike, let's get a camera. Look how low it is. I'm not that tall, it's like 6 foot. Like Tyson Fury's height, it looks like, and the other one you'd have to be.
Right. Corin hasn't got wellies today, unfortunately. He was going to get something next time, aren't you? So, right. Look at that tree, that root. Wow, that is like a snake. Right, let's go. So, yeah, a bit miffed why that one has got such a low ceiling. Don't know. Leave it in the comment section, folks. Wow, that's chilly, isn't it? How did we get out of here? Back the way we came?
That way.
Or that way? Should we go? Yeah, let's go that way. Right.
Why are you that way?
Should we go that way? Let's go that way. Right across the field there, lad. So the end of the AA battery. It's waterlogged here, watch yourself. Okay, track across there. That's not too bad, jump over. That's it. Wow, look at this, it's mad!
Stuff in it, see how deep
though. Wow! That's pretty deep, folks. It's pretty smelly as well.
Yeah.
And there is a bunker in here, which you can't see, it's in the brambles. But that's, you know, it's a long one. They destroyed half of it, so it's only like half of it hanging back. So that's it, AA Battery. Thanks very much for watching, folks. Check out Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Jazz. Yeah, Quirin's channel, check it out, folks. Exploring with Karen, be below, above rather, and it'll be in the description. So let's carry on going, see what else we can find. See you soon.